Woo! Got one. Oh baby. Got big for a second when he wrapped around those the grass. Probably are bass, but they're only like 2 or 3 inches long. I should have learned how to use this net.
Okay. take the stake forward.
Well.
Nope. So you can push the handle straight forward to the deer.
There we go. On top again, didn't he?
Mark.
He got it on top again, didn't he? Yeah, they got a snake going after it. A little extra venom in my frog. Woo. Yeah, I think it was one of those, it felt like a little rock bass, but you never know.
I didn't throw this stuff up here. I was gotten that hole we were at.
You owe me that one. Turn my GoPro off.
You called. Did you run out of those?
Huh?
Did you run out of those?
Yeah.
Do you want some more?
Yeah. I'm not even getting those little nibbles anymore, so they must really like that.
Well.
This one got eaten to death.
And I've gotten different colors. Do you want to try different colors? I don't know. It was backwards yesterday. Green pumpkin was yesterday. Sun was out. It was this color. The green pumpkin this morning is what I missed those two on. Looking for him for a while.
He felt a lot bigger, but I'll take him. Okay, I'm sitting a little bit better now. I was pitched just a couple of minutes. I'm good. I did not feel him bite. He is moving it. I was sitting there and the line was going like that. He was farther off too. They're in that drop off now. I think we done fished the hill out of shoreline now. I'm sure they come in here and dredge it up to a certain point. Oh, same size as yours. Ha ha ha. quick run release, catch and release, you know. Pee on me. I need bigger.
Bigger than what you said?
Yep. And here's the spot. 12 inches? No, you like 10. Man, 11 and a half. Why couldn't you be another half inch? Well, if the limit was a half inch shorter, we both have our limits. Hey Mark, we need to allow some, you know, bonus points for snakes and. Trying to pick up my boater. We're supposed to load the boats up and then weigh the fish today. And as you can see, the line ain't going nowhere. Been sitting here about 20 minutes. But today was a pretty good day. I learned a lot. Got two fish. One was probably about 3.5, so I may be able to get out of here with the check. Definitely not a top 10 or nothing, but come on, check. Check. I need a check. Cost a lot of money to come up here. Alright, it's about 40 minutes later and I probably moved probably about 50 feet. So be another hour before I get to the boat ramp. Probably another hour and 20 minutes before I get to weigh my fish. Good times. Good times.
Makes me want to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, there's people parking back where I was, having to drag the fish all the way back here.
You got a good spot.
But I'm going back in the lake.
That's exactly right.
bigger than most people's bags, so I'm good. My son Nicholas.
Hey Nicholas, can you give me five?
All right, he's got two in the bag. They got you two quality fish. You're gonna weigh 4 pounds, 15 ounces. 20th place, Stephen. Great job, man. Have a safe trip back to Texas, and I will see you in 2 weeks at Toledo Bend.
Four acres, bottom side, out of Scott, Arkansas. Good bag of fish. He's got five in the bag. Got a minor. Alive. Got stabbed several times trying to.
There you go, are you okay?
Yep. Yeah, 14 with four, that's pretty.
How much you got with? Needed that one.
Sitting in 20th. such a small field, I probably won't get a check, because I think it said check range was five something, 5 pounds something.